he told me that, Rajat, if you are walking on the street wearing a hoodie and a t-shirt, it's not going to be a problem. But if I'm walking on the street kind of wearing things like this, or in business wearing a t-shirt and a jacket, I'm not going to be taken seriously.
When two African Americans were arrested from a Starbucks cafe due to some unconscious bias reason. Later on, what happened is the CEO, Mr. Kevin Johnson, he apologized in tears and he said, "This is not us." So then even the company provided training sessions to all their employees and they shut down their units for half a day. This portrayed Starbucks as one of a socially responsible organization, increasing their reputation in the society. So, I have two questions from the perspective of a manager and also from a perspective of an employee. So it's all about preparation here. So from as a manager, I would ask you, how do you do that value proposition for that intangible metric of reputation?
Yeah, and that's a great question. I can speak to that a little bit from my experience at Cisco also. Cisco is a great company and, you know, recently rated as the number one place to work. A lot of the work, I think, has to do with proximity, I would say, right? And by that, what I mean is, you know, people are inherently good. I mean, I believe that. It's just people are not close enough to the experiences other people are having. So in a sense, they don't understand it or they cannot relate to it, right? So one of the things we did in Cisco and we also do now in Presentium is just spend time with someone from a different perspective, right? And I'll give you a small example. I had a person on my team who was African American, and he would wear a really nice suit every day to work, right? And I never understood it, right? Why he would do that. And we are Silicon Valley culture, right? So I'm like, you know, hey man, what's, you know, we are t-shirt and jacket, you know, that's the most formal. What's up with the pocket square and the nice clothes you wear? And he told me something that blew my mind. He told me that, Rajat, if you are walking on the street wearing a hoodie and a t-shirt, it's not going to be a problem. But if I'm walking on the street kind of wearing things like this, or in business wearing a t-shirt and a jacket, I'm not going to be taken seriously. In the business world, I won't be taken seriously. In the outside world, I might have, you know, cops pull me over. And he's actually had that. And that just blew my mind, right? I was like, I never, I and not for bad reason. I just thought probably it's vanity or this guy loves designer clothes. But it once he shared that story with me and just I was closer to him, I had more proximity with him, I realized that, look, his life and his perspective on life and how other people perceive him is so different than people who perceive me, right? So a lot of that, you know, for me, it really comes down to proximity, spending time with other people, learning their perspective and hearing them. And if people understand each other's perspective, I think people will be kinder and gentler to everyone.